Welcome back to Hitman 2. Alright. Well, we got three more stories to do, so let's. Actually, the four, but I'm going three at a time.
Just browsing.
That is P Power. Real name, Paul Powers. Celebrity tattoo artist and reality TV star.
Dexy, it's me again. I think this drug lord is gonna kill me. If I mess up, he's going to kill me. You have to help me here. Call me ASAP.
So, an employee of the Delgado cartel was injured while working on a secret project in the caves beneath Santa Fortuna. Sounds intriguing. I suggest you locate this man's house, 47. Could be a chance to access the heart of the Delgado cartel.
Some sort of secret project? I think they're building something big down in the caves. Problem is, he's essential to the project, and now we have sicarios hanging around our house. They wanted to go back as soon as possible.
Sounds like you have a lot on your plate at the moment.
Tell me about it. I've got to go home and finish the washing. I'll see you tomorrow. Shopping for groceries. And don't worry about him. I talked to him.
And?
He told me he'll be waiting for you at the bar. I wash your uniform as well. It's out back. But get some sleep first, all right?
All right. Good idea.
Look, Mateo, I'm stressing out over the sicarios hanging out here. I can't keep ignoring them.
I get the achievement for it. My achievements have been not popping lately. Yep, I got it. I gotta figure out why they're not popping. Anyway.
Excuse me.
Oh, you're that guy who got injured, right? Didn't expect to see you back here so quickly.
I heal quickly.
Pues muy bien. It's nice to see you again.
Alright. Told you I'd be checking out the other side of this area soon.
What was that sound? Whoa, what the hell was that? finally installed the limiter on the engine. About time, if you ask me. Can't believe it broke my hoist.
Yeah. Wasn't exactly happy to poke around that beast after what happened to the chief engineer. But it's installed now. The only way to crank the engine up that high again is to remove the limiter. And nobody would be foolish enough to do that.
That Delgado guy really likes his toys to go fast, doesn't he?
Parece que sí. I guess it.
Well, I wish Delgado would just calm down a little. Did you see him sneaking
so
around?
So, the engine limiter has been reinstalled and fitted at home, Wesley?
I'm ready for the demo. Can you call Rico, please?
Okay, amigo. I'll get right to it.
Excuse me, but it really freaks me out when people stand too close to me. You mind taking a couple of steps back?
In the case. That's ready for the demo.
Come on down, man. It's looking beautiful.
So, the engine limiter has been reinstalled and fitted as requested? Don't want the repeat of your accident, ¿verdad?
Right. That would be terrible. Thanks for the tip.
Okay, here we go.
So what's the situation here? Is my baby ready to get her feet wet or what? There she is. What a beautiful thing to behold, huh? I don't think that I have ever in my life seen anything as gorgeous as this, honestly. This people is a real game changer. Well, well, well. Look who's back on his feet again.
Look up finding me too first. If the accident wasn't that serious after all.
I've caused worse, Mr. Delgado.
I like your style. But enough screwing around. Get that engine pulling. I want to see how much power this could hold.
I'll do my best, Mr. Delgado.
Good thinking, 47. Delgado will want to see this beast in action. Up close
right.
And personal.
You made this boat spacious enough to hold, what, 10 tons of cargo?
We have increased the cargo capacity of the submersible to the required specifications, Mr. Delgado.
So, theoretically speaking, how many armed men could we ship around in this thing? On top of all the drugs we'll be exporting worldwide?
Around 6, sir.
10 tons of pure white and 6 soldiers. That is truly something else.
It's like a submersible party bus, sir.
Ah, the sound of an engine. Smooth like a hummingbird. You know what? I want to hear this mountain lion roar, my friend. Give him more power.
Yes, sir.
What's the range increase? Will we be able to go anywhere now?
As long as you're traveling by water, yes.
Yeah, is that some sort of engineering joke?
I suppose so, yes.
Don't quit your day.
Tried to break out.
Oh boy.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done. An underground cave system with a submarine. This must be what ties the militia and the cartel together, 47.
but near. Franco doesn't get it. Fancy cocaine processing machine. One word.
Fancy machine, my ass. It's a giant lump of metal inside a shed.
So, it sounds like the Delgado's helicopter pilot dropped a package over the jungle by mistake. A red box containing circuit boards for Jorge Franco's new cocaine processing machine. Sounds like a workplace accident waiting to happen, providing Franco can get his machine working.
Either way, the box is gone.
Shit. What is it? I think you're right.
I'm right up here.
Thank you.
telling you, I don't like the new machine. I don't like it. You know, sharp spinning parts, it looks real dangerous. Someone's gonna get hurt, real hurt, and we're gonna have to clean it.
Good show, Peterson. Time to bring Franco down to size.
Check everything, we're clear.
Oh,
Franco confirmed down. Nice work, 57.
Everything, we're clear.
Dios mío, it's perfect. No longer will we have to deal with those people out there. Just...
Franco confirmed down. Franco confirmed down. Nice work, 47.
I really hope you enjoyed that video, and if you did, I have more. Over there on the left side of the screen, you will find a playlist for this game and a video that YouTube thinks you might like right below that. And also, I would appreciate any likes and subscribes or comments you'd wish to leave. Thanks again.